good evening. Freak wild winds have wreaked havoc in the southern suburbs, flipping a caravan and trapping a family inside. A mother and her two young children, plus their four cats and a dog, had to be pulled from the wreck.
A caravan comes crashing down after nearly taking off. The mobile home back on its wheels after being blown over by an almighty blast.
It felt like a cyclone came through. My whole caravan moved.
It was quite loud. Just a big bang.
Just like a bomb had gone off.
The wild winds ripped through Moana Caravan Park just before 9 this morning, trapping a mother and her two children inside.
All I remember was hitting the other side of the window and the window smashing.
I wasn't expecting it. I'd say the cause of it flipping would have been the annex.
Shocked neighbours rushed to help.
I just spoke to them through the window and just told them that help was on the way and, just to sit tight.
I couldn't care what happened to me. I just wanted my kids out.
Emergency services spent an hour stabilising the van before using ladders to help the family climb out, but were forced to smash a window to rescue a pet dog.
My dog wouldn't leave my side, actually. She kept growling at all the... Fireman.
Four cats also escaped unhurt, as did both children. However, Mother Renee Welsh suffered minor injuries and was driven to hospital by family.
My children are very lucky that they didn't get any hurter than they have.
Yeah, they're lucky they weren't really badly hurt.
The family of four had been staying in the caravan for 3 weeks while desperately waiting for a rental property. They've since been moved to a cabin until something more permanent comes up.
It would be really great if we had somewhere more permanent to go.
Jace Kemp for 10 News First.